The you-know-what just got real. You seen the new McLaren? Well, you're about to, because you're going up against one. For pinks, don't blow it. We've got a McLaren. That's right, listen up. We got a McLaren! Well, he agreed to race for pinks. Guess that makes you the new owner. Don't feel bad. That car was miles out of his league. We'll give it a good home, though. Yo, we need to get this thing back to the garage. Things will be a little different this time.
In 100 meters, keep right. Keep right. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 100 meters, turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
These McLarens ain't cheap, so do me a favor and try to get this back to the garage in one piece. You're on the clock. I got places to be.
Take the first exit. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
You sure took enough time, dawg, but at least it's here. Get it back to the garage. The McLaren P1. Man, this thing can move. We've got the speed we need. Now we can take on some of the faster drivers. Gonna need you on your game.
Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn left. In 400 meters, bear left. Keep left. In 100 meters, keep left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
There's a guy here in a brand new Dodge Charger. He's got it that modern muscle beats classic muscle. Sounds like you need to put him straight to me. You nailed it. Now he's got to give you a shot at his ride. This cowboy can't accept defeat. He wants another shot. I told him that ain't a problem.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Holmes here believes his new Charger is faster than the Cuda in a straight line. He bet his ride on it. I'm betting he's wrong. And I backed up this wager with the nitrous I just fitted to your ride. That's it. Case closed. So much for this argument. Okay, head back to the garage.